sight of God and in the face of this company to join together this man and this woman in holy matrimony, which is honorable estate, instituted of God, and therefore is not by any to be entered into unadvisedly or lightly, but reverently, discreetly, solely, and in the fear of God. You are performing an act of other faith, believing in one another to the end. As the bride gives herself to the bridegroom, let him be to her father and mother, sister and brother, and most sacred husband. As he gives himself to her, let the bride inspire and sustain him. Let her unite with him in all the experiences of life to which their paths shall lead. The great moments and the small, that the joys of each shall be the joys of both, and the sorrows of each shall be the sorrows of both. If you wish your new estate to be touched with lasting beauty, cherish those gracious visions of your first love. Let them not be blurred by the common events of life. Be not moved in your devotion. Believe in your ideal. You saw it once. It still exists. It is the final truth. Richard, if you take Barbara for your lawful wedded wife, you love, honor, comfort, and cherish her from this day forward, forsaking all others, keeping only unto you her for as long as you both shall live. Repeat after me, Richard.
I, Richard,
take thee, Barbara, to be my wedded wife, to love and to hold, From this day forward, for better or worse, for richer or poorer, in sickness and in health, to love, honor, and cherish, till death do us part. Barbara, you take Richard for your lawful wedded husband. You love, honor, comfort, cherish him from this day forward, forsaking all others, keeping only unto him for as long as you both shall live.
I, Barbara,
take thee, Richard, to be my wedded husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better and for worse, for richer or poorer, in sickness and in health, to love, honor, and cherish, for that to us part.
With this ring, I do.
So we
With this ring, I do. Ladies and gentlemen, by power vested in me by the state of New Jersey, and now by